Selena.
If we go out there and give it everything that we've got, we can make this happen. Now or never.
Gabriel, what comes to mind when I say Selena? When I say the name, what do you think of?
The legend, the icon, the impact, the significance to our to music, to the Latino community. You know, Selena was, she was a force, man, and you know, she was barely beginning to really take over, you know, and she was just gonna, she was gonna do amazing things, man. But you know, the show, we get to capture that. We get to show, you know, her when she, from being a little girl to the icon that we know today. So and just feel honored to be a part of the show.
All I wanted was a song good enough.
So write a song.
Ricardo, you were right there, step by step. I mean,
yeah.
Talk about the hype so people can really get a feel and a grasp for it, because I don't think we've really seen anything since.
She absolutely catapulted Tejano music into this realm where everybody was starting to pay attention. It was starting to go everywhere. It was bleeding all throughout the Southwest, all throughout Northern Mexico, you know, and everybody, every Tejano music act would sit there and say they owed their successes during that time period to the notoriety of Selena.
When I think about being on stage, and you on the bass and Suzette on the drums, nothing else matters.
Selena.
Y las minas.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.